Metro police investigating a shooting outside a fast food restaurant on the northeast side along Pendleton Pike by Shadeland Avenue. Happened just after 8 o'clock at a Rally's there. We're told the victim is now at Methodist Hospital. No one else at the restaurant was hurt, but at least one car had its window shot out. Once we learn more about this, we'll share that for you on WTHR.com.